Pro tip, how to rip a longboard on a table saw by yourself. Step one, if the board has a cup in it, put the crown of the cup up and the edges down. Two, turn on the table saw. Three, go about halfway through. Keep one hand on the work and position yourself over here. For four, pull the board through.